I know the president hopes for a safer, freer, and more prosperous Middle East allied with us. I share this hope. But hope is not a strategy.
What you do is you say you move things along the best way you can. You hope for some degree of stability, but you recognize this is going to remain an unsolved problem. And we kick the ball down the field and hope that ultimately somehow something will happen and resolve it.